Okay, I'm taking the 2003 Sea Ray 320 back into the marina here. Boat ran flawlessly. No problems, no issues whatsoever. Got up to just over 30 miles an hour at 44 to 4,500 RPM. It's a good running boat. I'm gonna go ahead and park it in the marina on this beautiful July day in Texas. And I'll get some interior shots here shortly. That's all.